was deployed to the Teachment for the arrival of steamships. So she was sent to Australia from 1883 to collect wool instead. Every parent who brought enough wool to make one out of children jumpers. Cutty's gown was famous across the world for her record breaking passages. The fastest record speed was 17.5 minutes, about 20 miles per hour. She was able to travel from Sydney to London in just 73 days. Just 20 seconds.